What's up, everyone? I'm Melemaikalani Makalapua, and I'm known for my TikToks about the Hawaiian culture. I'm here with Dr. Ron Jacob, a blood stem cell donor. What happens once I'm contacted as a match for a patient?
You'll be asked to do health history questionnaires and then a counseling session, followed by blood work.
We have to make sure that you are 100% matched for that patient.
When I did it personally, I remember it took about 3 months for the results to come back before I could do the donation.
Once that occurs, then you'll be informed which procedure you'll be doing, whether it be the marrow or the peripheral blood stem cell collection.
Oh, yeah!